Okay, so OrangeFox R11 now finally official for several Exynos 770 devices, and supported devices will be listed down in the description. So yeah, do check the description. And also, there is nothing much here to talk about. The changelog of OrangeFox R11 will also be in the description. And to install the latest OrangeFox, just watch the video on the I button which is showing right now. Hope you enjoy, have a good day, and enjoy the video.